One of the few blacks attending Providence College in the late 50s, Lenny had to break through racial barriers.
Prejudice was rampant. And even though we were on the basketball team, quote unquote, and everybody loved you and all that, but there were innuendos made. I was not about to turn the other cheek, because in my neighborhood, you didn't do that.
So that mental toughness all came from Brooklyn.
Yeah, yeah, there's no question about it. I always felt that it should be the person, not where you're from, but the person that you should judge, you know, judge the content of his character, so to speak. So I always felt like I had to show them that I was just as good.
Len Wilkens has it, and there's the winning basket. East wins a thriller.
As a player, he was a 9-time All-Star and Hall of Famer, but it wasn't an easy transition when he became player coach in Seattle.
In the beginning, there were a couple of players that wanted to take advantage of friendships, and you have to separate that right away. And you separate eating with them, you separate
going out. Oh, that had to be tough
for them
personally.
That's right, it was. It was real tough. But I knew that if I was going to command their respect and be able to get on them, I was going to have to do that.
He's a teacher. See, that's what I like about Lenny. He's a teacher. And he's got the patience. And he gets his point across.
I felt that I could have an impact on young people. I saw where when I took the time to explain and showed them things and communicated to them, they responded real well.
And the Supersonics win their first ever NBA championship. The ball sails high in the air.
After leading the Sonics to the 79 title, he built contenders in Cleveland and in Atlanta. As he takes his place in history, Lenny is also taking time to reflect on all he's achieved.
I think that you got to take satisfaction in your record and what you've accomplished as a coach. I take satisfaction in the young players I've helped and watch them evolve into the talents that they are. So that's my satisfaction, and I think my record speaks for itself.